Please, don't call the guards. She would have wanted her burial here.
Your wife?
She was to be my wife.
What happened?
In the Cologne, she had a shop. The Borgia moved into the district and my wife refused to close. They found Monica with two thrown knives in her back.
Do you know the killer?
I heard of a woman who takes contracts for Cesare, located near the antique baths.
Leave before you are seen here. Requiescat in pace.
It will be dealt to you.
How were these men killed?
They questioned Brother Istoro's habits, and now here they are, poisoned.
You question him as well. Why don't you fear his wrath?
A man with nothing fears nothing. I have remained true to my vows. I put my fate in the hands of the divine. Deus auscultat.
Your vows keep you from acting, so you seek another to do what you will not.
Please, understand. I cannot kill.
But I can. Where is Ristoro?
He will be at the church, but guards always accompany him.
The Borgia cannot protect him from me.
Give, and it shall be given to you.
Scott in pace.
Thank you.
Now I can get back up here. If I fall, that will aid me. Could help if I fall. Magnifico. Perfect. I route up if I fall. We have recruited many new men to our cause.
I merely speak the name Romulus, and they obey.
Bene. Our prophecies move them, as predicted. Together, we will create a new religious harmony.
Assassino! Mobilize your followers!
We must
killed the assassin. Romulus commands it.
You have it coming, Capone.
Show him the strength of our fate. Spill his blood.
Save yourself!
Make your peace with God!
Oh!
Your end is at hand, assassin. Appease Romulus! Kill him! Romulus will punish those who do not fight!
Learn all those lies from your Borgia masters.
I speak the truth. It is you who tell the people lies.
Give me the code sheet.
All I will give you is death.
What the merda! Get him!
Ezio, your help has been invaluable. Now we must finish the Centuochi. Only their leaders deal with the Borgia. Remove them, and the gang disbands permanently.
I will consult with your spies.
Ben.
Ezio, one of the Cento Occhi leaders has worked his way into our own guild. He is an accomplished liar, responsible for the deaths of many of our brothers. Come, I will lead you to him.
You, please, will you grace an admirer with a performance? You have been an inspiration for many of us.
Ezio, La Volpe tells me you are a skilled horseman. I have discovered that the leaders of the Cento Occhi train on horseback, at the Circo Massimo. This grants us an opportunity to cut down several of them in one place.
Speed will not save you!
Murder.
This is not over yet!
Get up slowly.
My work requires attention, Desmond.
Focusing on this. Baby's all ready for you.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to Lucrezia's lover, Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio, if I may...
What is it?
Someone warned Rodrigo to stay away from the castello.
Machiavelli? Do you have proof?
No.
We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia! Know the locations of our spies.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Ezio?
Please, just leave me alone!
I still do not believe Machiavelli has turned traitor.
First the villa attack, then the castello, and now this. He is behind it all. What were you able to find out?
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
Vai, vai! Micheletto! The best villain in Roma! No one escapes him!
Until tonight. Come on!
Did you uncover information about Pietro?
The man is an actor, and he is performing in a play stanotte.
Andiamo!
What did you find out about Pietro?
He is to be suspended from a cross. Micheletto will come for him with a spear.
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you.
But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Leave me out of it, please!
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Trocchi, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Trocchi? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine.
No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dump Francesco's body in the Tevere.
Oh.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Tieni.
Going on for their benefit.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? This is for you. Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Il tuo costume. Il Colosseo.
I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
My God, why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda, which cross is Pietro's?
Hark, hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him.
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not.
My thirst is great. My thirst is great.
Yea, thou shalt drink no more!
Must do as the bishop bade thee. A
that is full of great need. I will do as he bade me. But on your peril, he tells me. What I do, I may not see, whether it be evil or good. I see him ahead. I see thee here, on my hand and on the... My spear, running water flow, and on my eyes sun can fall, that I may see both one and all. Lord, where does this water come from? Alas, alas, and woe is me! What deed have I done? A man I see, sooth to say, I have slain in this stead. Have mercy, Lord, I thee now pray. For I was not what I did.
I need to get on stage.
Jesus, much have I heard the speak of thee, that sick and blind, through thy pity thou hast healed before in this city, as thee has healed me today. Thee will I serve, and with thee be, for well I leave in days three thou will rise. Lord, I thee pray. Ah, Lord God. What heart have ye to slay this man that I here see dead, hanging, that never yet did amiss? For surely God's son is he. Therefore a tomb is made for me, therein his body buried shall be. For he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say surely, this is God's son almighty. Go ask Pilate for his body. And buried shall he be. I shall help thee to take him down devotedly.
Sir Pilate, special I thee pray, a boon thou grant me as thou may. This prophet that is dead today, thou grant me his body.
Joseph, all ready, in good faith. If that centurion says that he is dead...
You cannot save Pietro. The wine he drank was poisoned. As I promised Cesare, I made doubly sure. I am not yet dead.
I did not come here to kill you. He who is the cause of someone else becoming powerful is the agent of his own destruction.
Cut him down!
This was not in rehearsal!
Hold out the guards! Stop the guards!
Strike the bastard! We are not cowards, women!
Who are you?
Your savior.
He's been poisoned.
That pal, Cantarella, drink this.
Hurry!
Give him a moment.
I feel slightly better.
Leeches will lead to a full recovery.
I cannot thank you enough. I...
The key to the Castel Sant'Angelo, now.
What are you talking about? I'm simply a poor actor.
Cesare knows about you and Lucrezia.
Here.
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Sir Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
Let me through! I must go help the troops!
Un momento! You were at the Villa Auditore during the attack!
Go!
You are the traitor, not Machiavelli.
Long live the Borgia!
Merda. I was right. I have to stop La Volpe before he gets to Machiavelli. Discovered the traitor.
What? One of our men. He was at the villa attack. Here, he carried his letter.
My God.
This is good news.
More than you know.
I am once again in your debt, Ezio.
What debt is there amongst friends who trust one another?
Yes. Thank you for relaying the message in time. Come, Niccolò. It has been far too long since we've talked.
I heard the Colosseum Passion Play took an unexpected turn this evening.
Really?
It seems Jesu Cristo was resurrected 3 days early.
Volpe. How goes Roma?
Very well, Ezio. The French and papal forces are in disarray.
Then it is almost time. Call the assassins together. And bring Claudia.
Now?
Yes.
La ashaya waqton mutlak, bel kulun mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Claudia, we here dedicate our lives to protecting the freedom of humanity. Mario, our father, and our brother, once stood around this fire, fighting off the darkness. Now, I offer the choice to you. Join us.
You and I have not seen eye to eye on many issues.
Niccolò!
But you are exactly what the Order needed. You have led the charge against the Templars and rebuilt this Brotherhood. Now we must put Ezio where he belongs. At the head of the Assassins. Ezio Auditore da Firenze. You will now be known as Il Mentore, the guardian of our Order and our secrets.
Where other men blindly followed the truth, Remember,
nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality and law, remember,
everything is permitted.
Why the sudden change of heart?
I have always stood by you. I was the one who brought you to Roma, and the one who caused the explosion as you fled the castello. The mercenari who protected you at Il Colosseo were mine as well. You just did not know it.
Maestro Machiavelli! Cesare has returned to Roma alone! He rides for the Castel Sant'Angelo!
Grazie.
Well?
The decision is yours, not mine.
Niccolò, you better not stop telling me what you think. Why else would I seek the opinion of my most trusted advisor?
Go kill them, Mentore. Finish what you started.
Good advice.
I intend to write a book about you one day.
If you do, make it short.